As many as could manage to come today, and we have decided that we are expressing our complete solidarity with you. So that is our and the demand that you have raised also is worthy of solidarity. So there is no question about anything related different from that. However, we are also going to continue to link the issues that students are raising with issues that have been also a matter of faculty aspect, because you know that there has been a lot of discussion in the public media within the institute about the uncertainty of several of us in that sense. So therefore the student issues equally, and we understand the students are the most vulnerable and they are the bedrock of this institution, because if there were no teachers, no students, then you would have no teachers. In conclusion of our meeting, we have decided to go ahead with seeking some concrete suggestions, some of which is aligned with the demands that you have made of seeking, you know, financial transparency and, you know, some way of understanding how do we support marginalized students, the situation of institutional crisis, or the situation of the larger privatization and, you know, other changes that are happening outside. So these steps have been initiated and we will be taking that ahead. And we want to continue to, you know, express our solidarity with you. My colleagues will also be speaking. But in the spirit of what Marx called the dialectical process and what Ambedkar called the republican process. Dialectic process, as well as we speak of dialogic processes as well. So bringing all of these spirit into our discussion and dialogue, we take this ahead and we continue to express our solidarity. My other colleagues are also here.